Medina Green, DCQ, Law I2, Medina Green, Medina Green, DCQ, the mighty, mighty Mo. Can't forget and every day, day, the beat's up. You tell him
4 a.m. laid up at the rest. Got a call, made my heart jump out my chest. My man's got beef at the dance, editor's block. Enemies outside with a heap on cop. He said that if he goes outside, he know he's gonna get clapped.
My man from way back
ain't going out like that. He got peoples in the club and the ties is strong, but he know that they can only hold it down for so long. So now he's trapped off and he's calling on me to come and represent like I'm G-O-D. Of course I must agree, cause this is family. If tables was turned, he would do it for me. So now I'm hopping out my bed, ready to put a nigga never seen porn dead. Guess a black man can't have no peace. Pull out my heat, woke up out my sleep over Crosstown beef.
Crosstown beef be like Crosstown traffic.
That
brothers be on some real shit. Every man gets scared when prepared for confrontation.
When the slugs penetrate, you feel a burning sensation.
Crosstown beef be like Crosstown traffic.
That
brothers be on some real shit. Every man gets scared when prepared for confrontation.
Getting closer to God in a tight situation.
Check it. It was a Friday in the month of May, around the time when everybody put their game on play. See, my girl was out of D, so it was all on me. I figured I would hit the Metro on the Matt LD. Now everybody know what the springtime is about. Players polish up their game, cause the shorties be out. I was rocking jewels and my wares was crisp. My man said it was a jam that I should not miss. I hopped in delivery without a moment to spare. And when I rolled up on the function, everybody was there. I was catching sexy stares from the shams in the rear. I saw my peers and heads I hadn't seen in years. And I was getting caught up in the nightlight mix. That's when I see my main man from my old time clique. Oh shit, now my nigga Most Def in the house. Oh shit, baby Paul, I ain't know you came home. We talked about that and this, and way back since this, when I seen a caravan sporting wild dog tents. Had his windows half cracked and was cruising slow, and was circling the block like they was po-po. Then I was jibbing with my man, so I paid it no mind. That's when the shots rang out from the passenger side. It was a 45 bark that made us all duck down. Girls was letting out screams and shells hit the ground. I was looking for my man, so we both could split. That's when he turned to me and said, yo, Most, I'm hit. I guess the street life don't leave a nigga alone. Laced up at the party and he just came home. If he survived, I know he gon' retaliate. If he don't, they bought themselves a burial place. Either way, situation man, status son. On cold red. It's I'm on the horn to tell a fam it's on like corn ed.
Got no skills.
My time.